What's up, everybody? Welcome to our rain. This and the end of
twin.
Today we are driving home, but we filmed a little video for Isabel's birthday, yeah. Our little vlog, right? Didn't have an intro, so we're doing it today. That we're all here together. So hope you guys enjoy this little vlog. Go check it out.
What is up, you guys? So I was watching our vlog, and my brother was recording my sister, and she thought that she was gonna get pranked. So my dad just went to get my sister from work, and today's actually Isabel's birthday party-ish or like get together. So I'm gonna record her when she comes in, and just like so that she thinks that she's getting pranked, but in reality, she's not. Also, I think she bought a piñata. Here's the candy. This is so random. I don't know why I'm telling you guys that, but we have the candy here. So yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'm waiting for her to get here so that I can record. The cops are here. Abnormal. So yeah, I'm gonna wait for her to get here and then I'm gonna start recording her and see what she thinks or what she does. I have Isabel's gift here. I don't think I showed you guys what I got her, but I got her clothes because I always end up getting them toys. So I decided that start getting them clothes. So I got her these shoes. They're like foam. I showed them to her and she didn't like them. I already know she doesn't like that. And I just got her some shirts, pink striped one and this rainbow one, and then I got her shorts for because it's getting hot here. These tie-dye ones, I think these are so cool. I wanted to get some for me. And then these gray ones, although these look kind of short, I mean they are shorts, but I didn't buy a gift bag, so I'm just throwing it in this large gift bag. She's gonna think it's a huge gift and in reality it's like so empty. But I think you guys had seen this already, and it's a Pandora charm. It's Minnie Mouse. That's the gift. My sister has the gift. She bought her this toy. And then she got her these, which I think is really nice, really cute. It's like it looks like it's a dress, but it's actually shorts. So that's all. I'm gonna be in the lookout to see if my sister's here or not, because I want to just record her. I feel like she's gonna think she's getting pranked, or I don't know, she might not, who knows. But let's wait now. Come in. Close the door.
No.
Close the door.
You close it.
So she actually thinks that we're gonna prank her. But I was watching the video and I did think that he was gonna prank you in the car.
You're dumb.
I told them that I was gonna do it to you again to see if you fell for it. There's Isabel's cake, guys. Oh, what happened to the... Isabel was sleeping, she just woke up. Oh, you have a shark pinata. You know why I bought this? These are my favorite. Oh, wow. We're not gonna let her go in the pinata, okay?
It's gonna be a long time. There's only two kids. He's gonna be pulling a string.
No, I'm a kid too. I'm gonna pull one.
That's it.
What do you want? Okay, sir. What do you say? Oh,
no, it's a lot.
He said it. The birthday girl seems to know one. You
want
to pull the string?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hello.
Yay!
Otto!
Otto won! Wow, that one really had nothing. You saw that?
Yeah.
He's getting ready for the candy. Where's your little bag?
Hello,
Otto! One, two, three!
Help her.
Where's the cat?
Remember how they used to do it in the birthday parties? That one bakery to go on top of all the candy. My candy! My candy! My candy!
Dummy, 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 no! My candy!
Es la niña. Es con chile, es la paqueta. Es con chile, es la paqueta.
¿Por qué te vas a piñar?
For real. You got your candy? I got my candy too.
La mamá.
You're the dad que su hijo no se anima a agarrar dulce, su hijo.
I can't put
it. Wow, you have so much candy.
Yes, this is candy.
Wow.
Andy at 26 years old, he's still getting candy.
Todos, ¿eh? No. Con los míos. Mío.
Mira, todos con su canastita. Se va el abuelo.
Y luego la tía que se queda el último.
For real, en el pasto. Ahí está. Look, I got the thing. My little box of candy. What is that? Everybody's fixing their boxes, ready to take them home. I don't really need a box because I got a bag here. I could have just opened it.
Right.
Imagine I should have gone to the piñata.
Three.
Okay guys, so we just came to pick up my sister from work and there's a book bag right there. Can you open it for us?
I'm not gonna open it.
Open
you tell
it.
Me to open it.
Es por tu bien, mija. There's stuff in there.
Be careful, you're gonna kill it.
No, there's nothing.
You're gonna kill it, stop!
Why is you're she hitting it? I'm a pro tip. Pira, Pira, look.
There's nothing in there.
You weren't even thinking about that, so you're like, why do you guys have a book bag? Are you guys recording? So guys, thank you guys for watching that video. Hope you guys enjoyed that vlog. And yeah, let us know what part was the most fun for you, because it felt like we were doing a lot of stuff, right?
Yeah,
a lot of goofy stuff, right?
What was the funniest part, and do you have uncles or aunts that act like that?
Right, yeah, because we were basically acting how people act, or how Mexican uncles or aunts or anybody in general, I guess, acts during the piñata, during whatever, right?
The cake or the uncle that judges the party.
Right. So don't forget to give this video a big like.
Subscribe if you're new.
Comment down below.
Follow us on Snapchat and Instagram
and Twitter
and TikTok.
And we'll see you guys next time.
Bye.